We will defend every inch of NATO territory. Poland is also a leading responder to the humanitarian crisis that Russia's invasion of Ukraine sparked. As Bigdom just said, as of today, more than 700,000 people have been forced to flee the violence perpetrated by Russia by crossing the border from Ukraine to Poland, with more coming every single day.
Countries have a right to choose their own futures. Moldova has chosen the path of democracy, a more inclusive economy, a closer relationship with the countries and institutions of Europe.
This is President Putin's war to subjugate a sovereign democratic country. And until he ends it, the world will hold him accountable.
We're banning all imports of Russian oil and gas and energy. That means Russian oil will no longer be acceptable at U.S. ports.
It's impossible to see the images of people seeking refuge in Kyiv's metro in 2022 and not think of those who sheltered in the London Underground in 1942. The grit, the compassion, the determination that Britons exhibited 8 decades ago that inspired the world is exactly what we see in the people of Ukraine today, and it's why we need to stand with them. The memorandum of cooperation that we're about to sign supports the AU's call for a new public health order for Africa. It's going to expand the public health workforce, establish new institutes for research and development, make it easier for the Africa Centers for Disease Control and Prevention and the U.S. government to work together to stop the next pandemic before it starts.
Today, together with other NATO allies in the G7, Canada, France, Germany, Italy, Japan, United Kingdom, as well as the European Union, we're going to jointly announce several new steps to squeeze Putin. Each of our nations is going to take steps to deny most favored nation status to Russia. A most favored nation status designation means two countries have agreed to trade with each other under the best possible terms. Stand with the people of Ukraine. We will not let autocrats and would-be emperors dictate the direction of the world.